Right, okay, I've just got home just now, and it just came to my mind that the seasons have just changed. So we are in a new season right now. And why do I say this? Is because the sun has just moved into Virgo, and Virgo is about what you reap what you sow. And so therefore means we are at a time where we should be cleansing our colons and our stomach. And obviously, if you're living in the UK, you would have noticed that the weather just changed suddenly. And therefore means what we have is a time of change. And it's so sudden that definitely there's something going on. So I, you know, strongly believe that it's some kind of heart technology, which completely makes sense, because what is this moment in time? Well, this moment is the time where you balance yourself throughout the whole year, and so your immunity has to be strong so it can take the type of flus that are going to come, all types of stuff that can come. And so basically, and on top of that, right, because the month of Virgo governs Mercury, and Mercury re is retrograde until the 22nd, this is the best time to actually just quickly sort your colons out, because they're messing with the weather. So then you get a sudden cold temperature, and then you feel like, what is going on. So it messes up with your immune system. To remember to stay high on your vitamin C, you're going to need that, and you've got to make sure that you clean your colons. So why do I say the colons, and why do I say that? Because the month for Virgo, Vedically and astronomically, is actually it began 2 days ago when the sun just went, and the weather just changed suddenly. We went down by degrees of degrees. So, okay, what does the symbol of Virgo look like? Hold on, I'm just trying to remember, because the thing is, my mind goes sometimes. Okay, that's it. So the symbol of Virgo is this here, and it's like this. I want to make sure I get it right. That's the symbol of Virgo, right? Now, when we turn the symbol of Virgo around, okay, why do I say this means the colons? When we turn it around, I've spoken about this in my previous video, but I'm just going to do it again. When we turn it around, we find that we will do this, we'll do that, and we'll put the feet anyways. And we will realize that this part here will be the colon, the stomach colon. So that's the symbol of Virgo, the colon. The colon is really important. The intestines, that is, cleaning the intestines. This means that this is the time to get your bowel blasters, get your senne leaves if you need to, get your oxy powder if you prefer to, get your Himalayan salt or your sea salt if you want to, and get your water, flush out your system, have a look, do some research of how you can clean your colons. So this is the best time, because the sun, remember, the sun is the energy has gone into that. So that energy, the sun in itself, is projecting towards the colon. So it's the best time to clean it, to clean your colons, get your colon cleansed. And that the reason why they block the sun is because the sun will give you enough light to clean the colon. But remember, as long as you're receiving light, I still suggest to go out in nature and absorb that light, because that light will clean your colons, right? So that's the key. That's what I wanted to say. And I just wanted to say that you could also get certain herbs online, depending on which nature you use, which technique you use, sorry, I should say. But I also sell colon cleanses on my website as well, so that helps to give you a bit of a clean in the stomach area. But it's just good to just get your immunity for the year. So, and remember that because Mercury is retrograde, they're using that to their benefit. So whatever they're looking to do is one way, but whatever you should be doing is dealing with your internal self. So look after Solomon's temple, and I hope this insight will give you a deeper understanding why Virgo is the time to cleanse. Actually, just to close, remember that Virgo is the virgin, and the virgin, or the Virgo aspect of the mind, is governed by Mercury. And obviously, Virgos tend to be in their minds a lot, because they analyze everything. Everything has to be clear, everything has to be specific. And believe it or not, some Leos in the Western zodiac that end up being near towards the Virgo sign end up being quite like that as well. And some Libras, early Libras. But yeah, this is how you get to understand the key. So clean the colons, the next month you clean the kidneys, because that's where Libra comes through. And most Libras have issues with their kidney area. So thank you for watching this video. Have a good and wonderful rest of the season. You reap what you sow.